Hey, this is Notting Hill Arts Club, Saturday the 20th of September 2008.
It's Brazilian Love Affair down at Notting Hill Arts Club. It's pretty much the quality Brazilian music night in London.
It's a bittersweet moment for us because tonight is the last Brazilian Love Affair.
I don't know whether to feel like it's a real party because it's, you know, everyone who's ever followed the thing is going to be here tonight, or whether I should feel sad because this is it, you know. But then, Brazilian samba is supposedly always a mixture of happy and sad, so...
I am so sad. I've been coming here for such a long time. I miss Inspiration Formation, now I'm going to be missing Brazilian Love Affair. Patrick, I hope it works well for you. You've been absolutely great, and I hope we can see you back here again very soon, like next month.
There's a phone call coming in from the Lost Property Department.
And Nelly.
And she wants to get into Brazilian Love Affair, but I mean, I guess this is closed now, sorry.
It's hello from me and it's goodbye from
him. Just like to say thank you to Patrick Forge, pioneer, independent spirit, and so many great things about Brazilian Love Affair. We're just saying that it's music for all ages.
Yeah, absolutely. You know, it's been fantastic.
It's nobody could not love this night, and that's been its amazing strength. And the energy out there tonight, you just feel it. It's
like our longest running club night, which has been fantastic. Our longest Saturday night, clearly.
Yeah, which is fantastic. Yeah, I suppose it is the longest.
And still feels great after 10 years.
Yeah. So how do you keep a club night feeling fresh after 10 years? That is amazing. So it's a sort of a tribute to your man.
So the name came from George Duke, who did a Brazilian, one of his best ever tracks, George Duke, was called Brazilian Love Affair. And that's where the name of the night came from. And that's why it's been such a great success.
The phone's 8 missed calls. He's not taking.
He's not. His name's not down, and he's not getting in. Not the arts club.
Honestly, I'm so sad. Oh, like a little bit. It's not depressed, but I feel so winter because Patrick will go to Japan. But I'm so happy for him.
We're very happy for him, of course, but we're very sad to lose. Another of the iconic Notting Hill Arts Club nights, Patrick Forge, and along with other nights that we started like Inspiration Information, Patrick Forge and Falasha, really defined what the Arts Club was to become over the next 10 years.
For so many great nights, and my lovely lady Koo as well, who's also
hello,
been
Patrick.
And many nights we're always talking about, you know, all the things we've done, and you talk about Dingwalls and we talk about freeform jazz and the fairs and Cask and Glass and so many nights, Dingwalls again, as I say, and the reunions have been fantastic, and it's really great to be here tonight, and we just want to wish you all the best in Japan. Sua bandeira, sua vida, seu engano.
Thank you. Rutherford. It's been such an amazing session, I must say. I mean, to come here once a month and hear that kind of music has just been absolutely amazing. Such a shame it's got to go, but, you know.
It's the end of an era, without a doubt. It's an end of an era. To have Patrick Ford no longer DJing in London was a major loss for London club life. Major. I mean, who's going to play those tunes?
Since when can you bring Rio to London in that way? Absolutely fantastic.
Yeah, you can't do that. Inspiration information. I mean, I'm really sad, actually. I did the last show with him.
So 25 years at Kiss?
21 years at Kiss.
Já bastei. Eu me virei só pra chegar onde eu cheguei. Por isso agora estou na hora de dar um clique em quem pisar no que plantei. O que vem de baixo não me atinge. Eu entrego a Deus quem de bom se finge. O que vem de baixo não me atinge.
Let's talk about one last time.